It's a unique course. It's the only one that I know of that is for students that want to study fashion and fashion-related subjects at foundation level. They're drawing all the time, they're making all the time. It's more about exploring and finding out where they then want to go on to degree level.
What I love about textiles is that out of nothing, you make something. You make something completely different, with texture, with volume, something that you want to touch and you want to squeeze.
It's a very creative course. The students on the course really love it and they're very happy here. It's very much a community and everyone helps each other.
That's something about the college. It's like one of my friends came to because he's interested to study this course. And then when we left, he said, oh, it's like a big family. And I think it's like that, you know. We all know each other. We're all interested and try to help each other where we can.
The type of learners that we have here and designers that are here are so broad because of their international diversity. It makes for an interesting learning environment, it really does.
My name is Carolina, I'm 20 years old and I come from Stockholm in Sweden.
So I'm from Vietnam.
I'm from Sweden.
I'm from the Philippines.
Although they end up with a fantastic qualification at the end of the course, the main reason for the course is it's a portfolio building course to help them to get into university.
I got up for a place in London College of Fashion.
I'm going to Rochester University and I will be studying BA Fashion Atelier.
I'm going on to Ravensbourne College next year to study a BA in Fashion Textiles.
It's their last chance to be as crazy and as creative as they want to be, using materials that they've manipulated and created themselves.